brother. I'm on my way. My brother. I'm the wielding sword of Lothric's prince. For that is our curse.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Aha, thou art returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls? Seize it with thine own hands. All the more should thy fate entail such foul betrayal.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Well met. All is as planned, is it not? Five lords for five thrones. To think others might ne'er be raised. And I, of the last lords, a rather little lord, most undeserving of the honor? Speak with the Firekeeper. The eyes show a world destitute of fire, a barren plain of endless darkness, a place born of betrayal. So I willed myself, Lord, to link the fire, to paint a new vision. What is thine intent? I took the mantle of Lord of Cinder of mine own volition. I speak these words with pride. Choose thy fate alone. Seize it with thine own hands. All the more should thy fate entail such foul betrayal.
The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. Noble Lords of Cinder, and the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.